with a girls sectional softball game and some boys are out with a baseball game. And I told them, and they were anxious to do this, when they came back, uniform or not, they were welcome to come out. So if you see somebody just walk out here, that's where they're coming from, and I really appreciate their attitude toward wanting to do that. The first number we're going to play for you this evening, Solomon Celebration, we played at district contest last March, and it really shows off some really good things that this band can do. The second number, the I Dream the Dream, is from the musical Les Miserables, which is one of the biggest ones going on right now. And third number is something that everybody, even younger than me, will remember. So this is a contraband, 90-member contraband, starting with Solomon Celebration. Thank you. say something about this next one. It was requested by people that are great fans of John Philip Sousa, not to put down the gentleman's name who wrote this. It was, you've heard of, well, I read the program notes, I don't normally like to do that, it's kind of interesting. You've heard of Ludwig von Beethoven, this is Luswig. And his greatest claim to fame, or disfame, as it were, was blatant, outright, horrendously done plagiarism of other people's works. And this gentleman, David Marshall, put all these things together to try to demonstrate to you just exactly how bad this guy really was. When he never had an original idea in his life. And he took all these copied things and put them all in one piece of music. It's kind of fun to listen to see how many tunes you can identify and how many that he stole. Normally we try to use a guest soloist on this number, but the guest soloist happens to be a member of the baseball team. And we have seen, yeah, believe it. And we have seen several of them around here, so we're just trying to see if maybe he is here. Guys at the door are telling me we're going to have to, it's better without it, it really is. This is originally supposed to have been John Philip Sousa's The Thunder of March, but you will see what this guy did to it. Thank you. great. Every concert should have something really serious on it. Before we play the final selection for the concert band this evening, I'd like to do something I do every year, and since it's their last performance here, introduce the senior members of the concert band, of which I can think of for sure. Two of them aren't here. One is Bill and one is playing softball. But at any rate, I would like to, those that are here, have them stand. First of all, who is here? In the clarinet section, Mandy Taylor, who is not here, Courtney Ziegler. Also the saxophone section on the softball team is Jada Roberts. In the trumpet section, Vanessa Arnett and Lisa Geog, and our first chair tuba player, Mike Wagoner. 16. Thank you. most of an adaptation of an arrangement done for the United States Marine Band in Washington, D.C. They did it under a different title, but it's the same basic thing. Thomas Knox did it, and it's an arrangement, a salute to the armed forces of the United States.
Thank you.
try to do one relatively major work every year. This is a little bit different, and obviously it's selections from the Broadway musical Phantom of the Opera, and it really is a very difficult thing to play. It calls for a lot of different things. We have in the back, if the effect comes across here, a pipe organ, plus a few other things, compliments of modern technology. And the problem is that with him sitting in the back, and it's hard to hear what's going on up here, so Jeremy has helped us out here, and Mr. Hudson in the back, and we're going to try to make things work here. But it's really a very difficult thing to play, but it's outstanding music, and it's some of the most beautiful music I've ever heard. These are selections from Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera. By the way, the baseball players are back and they won.
Thank you.
in particular. Played the synthesizer in the back was Steve Smizek. Electric bass was Chad Fite. And then the trumpet solo earlier, Cheryl Russell. And then beautiful French horn work by Jenny Zimmerman. Gonna bring our saxophone players up here now. This is a Billy Joel tune, which we kind of picked up because it sounded kind of neat, and the more we played it, it sounded sounded really pretty decent. And it's gonna feature I'm gonna bring them up front here so you can watch their flying fingers. Thank you. I did earlier with the concert band, which is give recognition to the senior members. We have 60 total members in this band, and of that 60, exactly one-third, 20 of them are seniors. And it's a real challenge to the underclassmen to see if they can fill the shoes of these people. It's really a great bunch, really a great bunch. I'd like to have them stand as I mentioned their name, and let's see if I can get everybody here. First of all, our principal flute, Becky Chanowitz. Clarinet section, we have Stephanie Wilkins, Amy Smith, Kelly Shumway, Jordan Blott, Laura Ruckman, bass clarinet, Nikki Hellinger. In our alto sax section, Ben Campbell, Chad Feit, tenor sax, Jason Seferati, baritone sax, Jason Enchmeyer. Our first chair trumpet, Cheryl Russell, Leah Barnum, trombones, Brian Fisher, Nathan Pittenger, Larry Caudill in the baritone section, our first chair tuba player, Pam Graff, and three outstanding percussionists, Chris Finnegan, Paul Yater, and Greg Yarn, 20 seniors.